loves horses and her boyfriend too. And it's a long day.